Hello there, my name is Faust and today we'll be playing a racing game on the PlayStation 1. Technically, it's not a racing game. It has nothing to do with cars or anything. Even it's underneath the racing category, but it's Pepsi Man. Pepsi Man! Today, we're just going to be messing around and see what's what.
Pepsi, Pepsi. Give
me
all the Pepsis.
Drinking the one drink that can cure cancer, and that is Pepsi. So this is where all the Pepsi went. But Jesus, man, I know you love Pepsi, but god damn, it's like Pepsi Man has got his supporters and his sponsors by the neck. It's like, drink Pepsi now. Okay. I wonder what's his blood pressure like. He must have a lot of vitamin D for Pepsi. Can't tell if he's really happy or he's been held hostage against his own will.
Do you love Pepsi?
Well, sir.
I said, do you love Pepsi?
I mean, it's a good drink.
But I said, do you love Pepsi?
Yes, I love Pepsi.
Good. If I catch you drinking anything that isn't Pepsi, your ass is...
This is Agent K after the retirement.
Pepsi Man! Oh, Pepsi Man, you got here just perfect time.
You bet your ass I got here first. The flesh got nothing on me.
Do you know the way?
I gotta call the vending machine ahead. Ran out of Pepsi.
Really? It must have been you since you've been hogging all that Pepsi in your fridge.
And the word is that they're just about to riot.
Riot for a Pepsi? I don't think the city will be in chaos because of the... Never mind.
I plan to head over there as soon as I can fix this plan.
My guy, take a deep breath or you're gonna lose a lung. But don't worry, Pepsi Man is on the job, Agent K. You can count on me. Out of my way, woman. Pepsi Man, coming to...
Hello there.
Ah, sewer people, die, you stuff. You know what they say, if you cannot see the danger, it cannot hurt you. Excuse me, miss, I got important. You don't mind me if I lie here for a second, right? It's for me to catch my breath. I gotta say, this man has a nice ass.
Deja vu!
I can make it there. I still got like 6 seconds. Slide under this trap. Raise it over there. Just to finish. Come on, what's that? Scene 1. I like how also like this damn company truck is trying to kill me too. Oh, it's not safe to one boss. You must not know who I am. I'm the big man. I'm an invincible man. I'm the sole cousin of Slenderman. I am the mother Pepsi man. Why are you guys digging so deep? Who are you looking for underneath the Undertaker? Ash, can I run over this guy? Answer is no.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're...
Yeah. Are you serious? Sanity, but I'm gonna pass it this... Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.
Eventually.
Do not screw me over, please. Yes. Hello, nobody's gonna get hurt. Except for him. Better not be the bean again. Fellas, I know the perfect music for this. Just for this moment. The devil's tank, I'm gonna try and jump over the tree. Just a flesh wound. Nothing happened to me. As you can see, I'm perfectly fine. 1-2, I want to, I want to! Yeah! What am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to go? Oh shit! Yeah, that works. Not again! Okay, I can make it this time. Ah, the damn couches are getting my way. Get out of my way! I'm late. I gotta get there. I can make it.
Deny.
Ah, the damn truck got in my way! Ah, fuck. Oh my god, we're in public. Pepsi Man is here now. Now, ladies and gentlemen, stick them up. Alright, scene 2 is there. I won't lie to you. That was like a bit difficult, but we got through it. Hey, the Pepsi guy is here. No, this is not going so well. Mama, this is on some Temperan sh. Temperan, this thing is trying to kill me. Oh, it's breathing down my neck. It's breathing. You won't catch me. Getting closer. It's trying to hit me from the back. It's trying to hit me from the back. Oh, that really sounds really bad. But we passed it. We passed the mission. And I've said that is done. Stage 1 now is complete. Oh my god. You sure there's no one holding you hostage? I could be one of those creepy uncles, you know?
You're doing pretty good.
Yes, I am.
Have a Pepsi.
Nah, I'm good, man. I'm good.
There's a building on fire just ahead.
I mean, what am I supposed to do with that? I know it's a flaming building. What am I gonna do with it?
But fucking me, what you gonna do with it? You Pepsi man. You can think of something. You can just put the damn Pepsi all over it.
According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control.
Yeah, problem solved. There's no need for me to be here.
But there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped on the...
Call air support. It's not my problem. I can't get up there.
Likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi Man?
I might give them something, all right. This is what you mean by why this city looks so apocalyptic. Hobos in... What are you doing?
Hey, relax on the pedal, dude!
Being Pepsi Man must be a stressful thing because everyone is trying to kill you. Not too long ago, the same drums were trying to kill me. I'm riding them like Donkey Kong. You wanna run me over? Please strike! And you too. Gender equality. Matrix my way, dude. There's no way. Bro, there was no way around it. I couldn't. Where?
Why are you running?
You wanna take off my head? Yeah? This is a setup, even from the beginning. Where am I going? So where is the flick? Wait, were these people on fire? Oh, a zero flick doesn't make them look like they're on fire. My bad. Your eyes are broken. I don't think I have enough speed to make that jump. I don't think I'm gonna. Yeah. Right, not this time. And finito, the finish. At this point, this man is getting brain damage. Alright, Pepsi Man. Yeah, he's alright. Yeah, I died more to fall damage and I proceed to die to fall damage. Now this is some chicory shit. I don't know. Left, I'm going right for the middle. What is down here? More pipes. Oh shit, we're picking up speed. I can jump this. I can survive a little road ash. This would not kill me.
What?
This is some bullshit. You survive way worse than this, but you can't survive a little road ash. Pathetic. Did I look at the game's control before I played this game? Nope. Subway Surfers before Subway Surfers was born. Pepsi Man did it first. Alright, so... Probably that is just a glitch.
All we had to do was follow the same track.
Shut the fuck up.
Well, that's enough Pepsi for one day. I'm literally stuck here. There's nothing I can do. My favorite line, my favorite part about this game is the Giga Chat himself. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys. The outro was so weird.